Route finding. Well, sometimes we have to find new routes through areas where things have changed. For example, this new fence shows where the forestry are going to plant some more conifers, and they've cut off the bit we usually go through. So looking at this stream, going straight up the side of the fence would be one, would be too close to the fence, and two, it's very steep. So what I'm doing is looking how we can go sideways, looking out of the trees, and double back across to get a decent route, which keeps us well away from the fence. Yeah, I think we could do that.